So hi, I'm Yann Dumonteil. I'm in Bulgaria since 6 years already, and I'm in charge of retail and network division within Société Générale Express Bank here in Bulgaria.
Hi Yann, and we are here in a beautiful place, almost in the evening, and so there are a lot of glasses with champagne and other good stuff. Tell me a little more, what are we doing here?
So tonight we are very pleased to celebrate all together the 150 years anniversary of Société Générale, the oldest French bank, and it's a way to share a pleasant time with colleagues, friends, and to share it nice time and, as you said, nice drink together.
Tell me a little more. You are heading the retail branch of banking.
Yeah.
Can you give me a little more information how this is going on in Bulgaria regarding Société Générale Express Bank?
So with pleasure. We have handling 150 point of sale here in Bulgaria, around 400,000 customers, and we are taking care of them for their banking needs.
Okay, and maybe I should ask a little about your... my site is technological site.
Yeah.
We talk about social media and we talk about mobile. Tell me, mobile and banking, what do you think of that?
So I think this is the future. It's a very good question. Even as banker, we are using for ourselves. You saw iPhone, iPad on my daily.
Show me your phone. I would like
you
to see
the kids. You would like to see the kids as well.
Those your kids? Yeah. Wonderful.
This is my tool. I mean, a working tool. I'm working on it.
You do work with that.
So I'm reading email. I'm checking financial news, but not only. I'm also calling because don't forget that this is a phone as well.
It is.
I'm using tablets, and we know that. This is a way to, let's say, reinforce and strengthen the relationship between the bank and the customer.
Okay.
You know that often bank applications are very visited applications because it's a way to feel secure and to have the opportunity to have information regarding your current account, but also regarding product and any commercial offer that you are looking for.
So that is the future. Mobile technology and banking, and they are going hand in hand, and Société Générale is taking steps in developing that, I guess?
Yeah, here in Bulgaria as well. We will be soon in a position to offer a dedicated bank on mobile application.
Wonderful.
But you may be aware that the Société Générale Group is really quite innovative bank in this direction, and l'appli of Société Générale in the French network has been elected the best bank application in the world.
Wonderful. That is very good. That's
so
very
it's
interesting.
Extremely user-friendly. You know, you may have a look, you may define some KPIs if you have enough or too much money to define if you like to make some deposit on it.
Thank you very much, Yann. You are sharing a little of your time, and you have left the guest to give us a little more insights to what the bank is doing. Thank you very much, and all the best.
Thank you very much. Bye.